Getting to and from campus can be a hassle, but efforts are being made to reduce the frustration. The City of San Marcos and Blue Duck Scooters are working together to offer a service.
We started the conversation with both the City of San Marcos and Texas State to make sure that we can come to an agreement as to why we should have an alternative transportation. You know, Blue Duck is inexpensive. It's $1 to unlock, 15 cents per minute.
The scooters aren't available yet at Texas State, but they have been successful at other campuses. The University of Texas at San Antonio has scooters at all bus loops for students to rent. When the scooters are available here, you'll need to download and set up the Blue Duck scooter app. Some students say they're eager to have the service at Texas State.
I think we need them scooters because I'm always late to class. I hate walking, and them buses don't know how to get around. I'll tell you what, that's why we need them things.
Be on the lookout for Blue Duck scooters around the City of San Marcos in the near future. For Bobcat Update, I'm Kyndal Runnels.